We were doing the problems. Stay at for the final. I thought, wow, how do you even do this mess of a thing? It wasn't even any of the lessons. None of the lessons. I don't know if it's fair, but I thought, how could I pass this AP exam not knowing integration by parts? To do it by parts, this is what you do. The integral of f times g prime turns into something better. To do it by parts, this is what you do. It turns into f times g minus the integral of f prime times g. That's doing it by parts. That's doing it by parts. We were doing the problems. This day got for the final. You look so proud. And now know how to integrate by parts. Posting links to instructions on the classroom. In the classroom. And I'm not the slideshow right now. But that doesn't stop us learning it ourselves. That's how you do integration by parts. You do it by parts, this is what you do. The integral of f times g prime turns into something better. To do it by parts, this is what you do. It turns into f times g minus the integral of f prime times g.
That's doing it by parts, we're doing the problems. That's doing it by parts.
To do it by parts, this is what you do. The integral of f times g prime turns into something better. To do it by parts, this is what you do. It turns into f times g minus the integral of f times g.
That's doing it by parts. That's doing it by parts.